Here is a Mexican coconut truck. She's a little beat up. She's seen better days. There's a coconut man here. He sells coconuts. Coconuts for 50 pesos. Hola, ¿cómo estás? And here's a tortilla factory. They actually even have a conveyor belt in here that makes them on a machine. Tortillas are very popular in Mexico. So that's the tortilla making machine there. You see how the conveyor belt spits them out. Come out right there. And then you see in the back there, the other machine. Putting it on the conveyor belt, making the tortillas. And she writes out the receipts. This is how they make tortillas in Mexico. And they weigh them up. And they work out to about 1 peso per tortilla. And you can see the whole family's involved. Mother, daughter, the grandchild. So 30 pesos for a kilo. So it's 30 pesos for una kilo. Sold by the weight. Now, 30 pesos is about $2.50. Hola. ¿Te gusta tortillas? Sí. There's a young tortilla maker right there, learning how to do the business. And you can see the tortillas on the machine there. They're coming out there, being made there. Puts it in the machine, gives it a bit of water, and check out and see how the supply is holding up. She folds it up very nice. Hola. Other people are finding it interesting as well. They're going to be famous celebrities here. And they even have a little hot sauce here. A couple of little condiments here. You feel a lot of heat coming out of here. It's very warm in here. And as you can see, tortillas are a booming business in Mexico. They make and eat a lot of tortillas in Mexico. So stay tuned to Budget Traveler for more new exciting videos. Like and comment on these videos that you enjoy. And subscribe to be notified to the channel's newest videos. Hasta luego. Thank you.